Do you or your kids eat these Baby Bell cheeses? If so, let me show you a fun trick you can do. After you eat the cheese, take these rinds, collect a couple of them, smush them together like this. Just kind of flatten it out. Get yourself some string, put it right in the middle. Kind of work this around like this. Roll it up. And just like that, you've got a little candle that you can use to celebrate someone's birthday or give as a gift. You know, who knew?